You can have everyone knowing that security is important, but if you have everyone going off and just doing their own thing with different levels of skill in their workforce, resources available to do it, or just understanding of the world, you could have chaos. I think what we're seeing now is with CDM, which is pretty complex, but is a good test of human endeavor. And the EO from the White House is you're going to have a framework that will allow, if all of us do that sort of things, kind of a guidepost, then we'll not only be able to operate together, but operate together securely. And given that we're all exposing each other when we move data around, I think that's a really important initiative.